Cross buns once again for the Wild down inside of the offensive zone, and now the official collides with Slawinski and goes.